So what did you think of when you heard the word control?
Well, I would have covered the whole thing if I could have.
Yeah.
That seemed.
So what was your like influence? Like, what did you, why the black line?
It's just something to cover everything else up,
yeah.
I guess.
Okay, so what did you paint?
I painted an eye. Kind of sometimes feel like the only thing you can control are the things you see, what you look at.
Okay, so what did you paint?
I painted the first thing that came to mind, which was death. You know, to be controlled is to like have your life not really be yours, because something else, you know, is like, you know, the tail wagging the dog, so to speak. And you're obeying an instinct that you didn't have before, whatever it was that took control of your life, whether it was, you know, drugs or a bad environment, a shitty home, you know, with continuously mentally or physically abusive partners or step-parents or whatever the case is, or just simply, you know, being on the streets and having to adapt to shit that just wasn't at all normal to you before you ended up homeless, whatever. You know, there's a million things control a person's life, being in jail, you know?
So what
locked up, unable to do what you really want to do, in case whatever.
So what did you paint?
A tempest. And the thing that was going through my head when I was doing it, as I was leading up to it, quote that I like, this is when tempest-tossed embrace chaos. Right? So, that being said, people want control themselves and those things that are around them. It's an illusion. There is no control. Right? The constant shifting nature of the energy of the universe is that nothing is ever the same. You know what I'm saying? And if that is the case, you cannot be in this stability, conformity, and therefore control. And so do not fall victim to the illusion of social, I call it the socially fostered illusions of separateness. All of these divisions, all of these things that powers that be, that have been the powers that be for so damn long, that they got to figure it out. They hire people like us, anthropologists and psychologists, to define the human condition.
So what did you paint?
Police officer telling someone no.
And why does that make you think of control?
Because the police officers, like, kind of control how much crime, maybe,
yeah.
Or how many people do bad things in the area.
Paint the peace symbol.
Okay, and why did you think of that when you heard the word control?
When someone tells me they're in control, I think of peaceful things.
It's a remote control.
And why did you think of that when you heard the word control?
That's the only control I know of. I painted the control key on the keyboard.
Because, yeah.
It was the first thing that came to mind.
Yeah.
I painted people in jail.
Okay.
I think of, I guess, control. Government tries to control population with mass incarceration.
The Republican Party is only in there looking for one thing, and that's control everywhere.
I don't want to tell you.
You don't want to tell me?
No, because if I tell you, then you're going to get an A.
I attempted to paint a person meditating,
yeah,
and saying om. Self-control.
Okay.
Yeah.
I drew a skunk.
And why is that?
My ex-boyfriend was pretty controlling and he looks like a skunk.
I painted the monkey don't see, don't hear, and don't speak. It just represents the three ways that you could be controlled.
So I drew a dollar sign, and then through the dollar signs like an eye. I don't know, we kind of like focus on money too much. I just don't want money to control me.
I painted a clock.
And why did you think of that when you heard the word control?
I don't know. I just think about time and the illusion of time, I guess.
a representation of my mom.
Okay.
With the giant lips because she talks a lot, and then the blue eyes because she's cold.
Oh.
And then the yellow skin because she's Asian.
I painted a heart.
And why did you think of that when you think of the word control?
Because if you can control your heart, then you can control your mind and everything else as well.